Alright. We're back. Finally defeated that giant creature. Giant ogre creature, whatever it is. I don't usually play fantasy games like this, but I did watch some, you know, some fantasy shows or movies like Harry Potter. Saw some videos about Zelda. And heard about that new Zelda game.
No good comes from them.
How did you see that? Are you recording in PlayStation?
Yes.
Super
yeah. That's a chop shop.
And letting you guys know, this is not my game, this is my brother. He just lets me play with it. To be honest, my brother is more of a gamer than I am. I do like playing video games. I do have my own systems. I have Xbox 360 and Nintendo Switch that I made a video about. I'm gonna start doing some gameplays this year on my Xbox 360. And a Nintendo Switch. And I decided to start with this game. What the?
Yes, yes, yes. Go get him, Chad.
Here goes again.
Bunch of crooks hiding behind the arm.
Right, the battery. Is it right? Don't tell me they've been turned into those ice people. Like the last ones we dealt with. Good God. I felt like when I fought that ogre with the giant club, it felt like a boss battle. And I already fought that stranger. I don't know his name, it just said stranger. It will take that item. They're good, right?
Another one.
Oh, yeah.
I think you got him.
Right, the whole place can't crack.
What the heck is going on, man? This fog is making me lost, man. I better catch up to him quickly. What the heck? Damn, this is the beginning. Found the way.
Atreus! doesn't. He's my friend.
Boyle's following my command.
Then help fix this. Hold here, please. Hold, I said. He's losing blood. The last of his kind in all the realm, and you shoot him. You needed food? Time to practice. Time to practice. I'm so sorry. Keep that pressure on. The realm is mine. I should have a closer eye.
Jeez.
I will not let him hurt you. The arrow cut a tight way inside him. Find both ends and hold them tightly. Start with the left side. Grab it and hold.
Oh, dear.
Grab and hold it. Now the right side. Hold it tight. Good. Now pull them together. Line them up.
Great, I'm carrying a pig. Great. We was just trying to do target practice with my son, you know? But now I gotta carry this pig to the witch's house, you know? Must feel so good. Great. All we're just doing is watching.
Well, here. You live in a tree? Not in it. Below it.
Hemalays! Look!
It's all right.
Oh, you had a giant turtle tree. Good. Big turtle, man.
Forever. But you're right. Doesn't concern me. 20 lamb's crumbs, do you mind? It's a white petal flower in my garden.
All by ourselves. Please don't let me know enemies, man. Look here, giant traitor. Wasted for no reason. Not supposed to be finding these herbs. Should be using it against the enemy, man. I'll go back to the giant house tower. To the very giant house tower. I'm going to tell you. Oh, okay.
Time is critical.
The lambs press, please. The time is critical. Alright, fine. Since we're saving, well, a thing's life or animal's life. I could use this camera by doing my game play videos. None of it is here.
Is he taking her?
And she knows my whole secret. And she knows Kratos' secret about his terrible past. It's a very past past. I saw cutscenes of pretty much some of his games, mostly the main ones with the numbers. The first one, second one, and the third one that was really bad. He killed all the gods. In Greek mythology, we're in North mythology. Great. And I'm still trying to find this damn item. Is this it? This is it.
Those are nice.
This has to be it. Wait, now I gotta help Atreus. Atreus. Or the book. There's a trip. See how I look for it on the front. This video is about to, this recording is about to end soon. Keep forgetting this house is here.
Solitude. This mark will hide you from me.
I swear to God. Trying to use my axe. Now we're swimming.